took charge of Jesus, and carrying his own cross, he went out to the place of the skull, or as it is called in Hebrew, Golgotha. The solemnity of the exaltation of the Holy Cross was celebrated right in this place, which was venerated by the early Christians. Here, along with the Franciscans, many pilgrims from all over the world prayed in front of the stone on which, according to tradition, Jesus' cross was erected. All those present also attended the Mass celebrated by Father Dobromir Justal, Vicar of the Custody of the Holy Land. In his homily, the priest emphasized that here before the Holy Cross of Jesus, there is a dialogue between heaven and earth, between our saving God and mankind in need of salvation. We who are here, we who fix our eyes on the cross of Jesus, he continued, cannot remain indifferent. The vicar explained that here we are given an opportunity for renewal, conversion, and rebirth in faith and in the Christian life. This is not magic. It is necessary to recognize Jesus as King, to practice his teachings, to walk with him, and to entrust our lives to him. We must let ourselves be renewed by the crucified Christ instead of withdrawing from him.
Reimparare o imparare di nuovo a come accogliere la parola di Dio.
Relearn or learn again how to receive the Word of God, which day after day and in all circumstances will teach us how to reach the kingdom of God and how to make room in our hearts for his kingdom to be present in us. The gate to God's kingdom is the love for our neighbor.
La porta per poter entrare in questo regno di Dio è proprio l'amore verso il prossimo.
At the end of Mass, the faithful joined the procession that walked to the St. Mary Magdalene altar, carrying the relics of the Holy Cross and passing by the edicule of the Holy Sepulchre and by the stone on which Christ was placed.
Ogni volta che lo sguardo si fissa sulla croce, sul Calvario,
every time we fix our eyes on the cross, on the Calvary or anywhere else, we receive the same invitation. We are invited to imitate the crucified Jesus Christ, to choose this way of life, to deepen the mystery of our life and therefore feel saved.
Vivere bene, approfondire sempre di più il mistero della propria vita e poi anche sentirsi salvati.
The celebration of the exaltation of the cross originated from the liturgical solemnity which on September 14th of the year 335 honored the inauguration of the sacred buildings built by Emperor Constantine at the places of death and resurrection of Christ in Jerusalem. I was a missionary in the east of Ukraine, which is in war now. I often think about the people who are suffering in those places. The cross is present there. It is a living cross. This solemnity is a special blessing that inspires me to pray for peace in the world, because I know how great the pain is when you lose peace and when you have to flee because of the war.
You know, this is a quite important feast for all Christians and Catholics especially, because the cross is our salvation. So if we can be here, it's a kind of very strong feeling that we can take part of this feast.